You found the unalloyed gold needle. As promised, I've detailed the secret of Celia right here. Go on. It's yours. Now let me have a look at the needle. Well, well, this is a marvel indeed. The work of a true artisan. Can you give me some time with this? As well made as it is, it...
who's there, well, it matters not. If you are wise, you will leave. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot. It is a curse. Not to be meddled with by man. If you are wise, you my flesh writhes.
Did your return. The needle is repaired. Now it will forestall the rotting sickness, I'm sure. Will you give it to the guy? I will reward you in kind. Millicent rests at the church, attended to by the witless pests. A wretched fate, indeed.
You are wise, my flesh bright. You ask that I stab myself with the needle to quell the scar, but how? Never mind. I would rather trust you than simply. Would you mind? See you again. My apologies for when last we met. I fainted before I could even thank. Everything is as you said. Since inserting the needle, the scarlet rot has ceased to writhe. Even the nightmares have abated. And now, though I can scarcely believe it myself, I can not that I could ever trust. I would like you. Considering leaving. With the needle buried. My destiny. It's all thanks. My name is Millicent. I'm considering leaving. On a journey. With the needle. My destiny. I decide I've only found emptiness. Perhaps before my departure. Well, never I must focus on my journey. For which I have you to thank, I must. I must.
Thank you kindly for giving the needle to Millicent. Now she too can begin her journey and stare her fate. You've been a saint through and through. As thanks, I vow to impart of the lost sorceries of the Senians. Oh, you noticed, did you? Indeed. It seems the memories eaten away by the rotting sickness yet remain, but faintly. However, she has no need of me anymore. No, she must embark on her journey. As I've aged, I've ceased to be forgotten.
Smooth sailing for me. The scarlet rot has stilled since last we met. As such, I've been able to continue my journey. Though rather vexingly, I realized that if I still had my sword arm, I could... Are you giving me this arm? Thank you. I am in your debt yet again. I think if the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me to wield a sword again. Perhaps then I can aid you in battle. Ah, we meet yet again. The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own, even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. Possibly. No. I know well enough who you are. And what I know is good enough for me. Call upon me again in battle. Should you have... I'm searching for a fort to the north of the ruins. I heard the master of the fort was given... Indeed. I believe that is where Melania will be found. The Hoplite tree is hidden somewhere in these northern lands. I'm searching for a fort. I heard